By the way, I enabled this box, probably on that side of your screen, where you can ask questions, and if you have anything, whatever, feel free to ask. If you want to join the video stream, feel free to do that as well. I don't know how to enable that, so let's see if I can figure it out. So I had to delete a couple of YouTube videos to get this chat, this video live feed working. apparently, if you have any type of copyright claim against any of your videos, you have to delete them in order for it to work. Shutter rocks. Nice. Yeah. Gotta make sure. Let's make sure we've said. Oh, nice. I take it. That's Chris. How's it going, Chris? How's your knee? Let's play something different. Let's see what I can find here. This other one too, you think it's pretty cool. Hold on 1 second. First, it's that destroyer, and I also got. The glare is killing it, but it's alive. Also another classic Cheap Trick at Budokan. Killer record. Nice. Let's play something that I wouldn't normally play. It's like a blues thing. Is the music and the guitar balanced enough? Are they balanced enough? I guess would be a better word, better English. So, oh, I just enabled the chat, too. This is probably better than the question thing for some reason. This is, you know, this is my first Google YouTube live hangout, but since we get 5 viewers, everybody comment, tell everyone who you are. No, I guess it's only under Q&A. Yeah, you definitely know HeeDD. It's Chris Danely. Oh, sorry, it's the internet. I shouldn't have given the full name. Sorry, Chris. What do you guys want to hear? Anything in particular? Down to 4 viewers. Oh no. Let's do it. How about some Santana. Thank you. What else would you guys like to see? All right. I'll throw an acoustic out there. Let me answer. Let me select that. Nice. I'm gonna do an acoustic or something. What type of song would you like to see an acoustic guitar thing on? Okay. Anything. Okay, cool. I'll just get it out and maybe I'll just see what happens. Kind of in tune. Thank you. can find here. Maybe I'll just like play to a track with an acoustic guitar. It's a classic acoustic song. Let's see.
Thank you.
guys see the group chat? If you can, respond to it. And let me show you this pretty cool lick. It comes from, in this case, C sharp pentatonic. But I'm combining box one, the one I just played, with what I consider to be box five. And just on the top two strings, you get a nice spacing where you can use one, two, and four. So I got index, middle, pinky, in this case, F sharp, G sharp, B. And on the high E, B, C sharp, E. So you get that same pitch on the two strings next to each other. So it sounds kind of like, I don't know, I think it sounds cool. And of course, as with every pentatonic thing, you can move it around the neck. Just do different patterns. Up, backwards, add a little note in there, stop on whatever, you can go crazy with it. Hybrid pick the thing if you want. Don't know if you necessarily need to. Something. What do we got here? Let's learn a song on the spot. From the movie Get Him to the Greek, we'll do... what's it called? The clap. So, here we go. Learn a song on the spot.
One, two, three, four! We got the clap!
Let's learn another song on the spot. Same album, same movie. How about Furry Walls?
Very well.
so I got to stop playing covers. I just got a notice saying that. So, all right then. So that's the end of that idea. I didn't know that was against the rules. Apologies. Okay, it's still saying it. What is it? Okay, whatever. No worries. Either way, we're actually getting close to the end of the actual official YouTube whatever hangout, but it was a lot of fun. I think I learned a little bit about the system and how it's going to work. Do a little bit more of it another time. So let's end with some cool tapping licks. How's that? We only talked about one guitar lesson thing. So if you're tapping, just press down on the strings. You want to pull off, pull towards your palm. Just like you would a hammer on. And then hammer on to your left hand. Pretty simple. Add some more fingers. Start doing some other stuff. Double tap. Slide tap. Do all that different stuff. Add it to your routine. If it isn't Chris that's still there, if you're some guitar player, something to do. Saying it again. I just made that up on the spot. I don't even know what to talk about at this point. I don't know. Whatever. So here's a riff I just wrote. Let's see what happens here. I probably wrote this, I don't know, 2 or 3 weeks ago. Okay, so I probably have to. Thanks for watching. Do it again in 2 weeks, maybe next week. We'll see where we're at.